In the future, when the police are outgunned, outmanned, and outrun, there's one last hope.